One of the major contributions that any business school can make to the corporate world is to ensure that its research and best practices connects are brought into consulting on issues that corporate managements are faced with. At Globsyn Business School, our MDP initiative does just that.
We are having the pleasure of having with us 18 managers from the leading ply company, Century Ply.
Thank you very much, first of all, to my company, Century Ply, and to Globsyn Business School for offering me this wonderful opportunity to be here.
Today's session especially were really nice with Banerjee sir, because we had presentations to make. We could face real-time situations, come work as a team, come up with solutions to problems which we face. Since it's a classroom kind of a situation, we are free from our usual work stress and we can focus on what's happening and what are we here to learn for and everything.
I've always believed that interactive sessions are the way to develop MDPs. The process started with handing them over a case study, explaining their nuances to them, and then they were to work on their own and prepare DBCs.
DBC sir taught us about leadership. What are the different perspectives of leadership?
So today I started with leadership and I spoke to them about what is leadership and what are the perspective of leaderships.
The way he told us all of it with anecdotes and with examples rather than going into the theory or the definitions of things, it was very easy for us to understand with the real life examples which he shared with us. This whole session, this whole program will leave a very strong mark on all our lives and all groups, members' lives, because we're going to learn things from live people's experiences rather than learning them from a book basis definitions and theories.